In today's session, we are going to talk about making changes on your Zoho CRM in a safe way. Few months ago, Zoho provided us a new feature named Zoho CRM Sandbox. The sandbox allows us to manage changes on the CRM without affecting the live environment. That means that I can make changes on Zoho CRM, and whenever I'm happy with the results, then I will push all those changes to the live environment. In today's session, we are going to create a sandbox. We are going to create some changes and we are going to push them into the live environment. Let's begin. First of all, we will click on the settings button and then we will scroll down under data administration and we will click on sandbox. In my case, the sandbox already exists. In your case, you will need to click on create sandbox. In my case, I will click on refresh sandbox. Whenever my sandbox will be refreshed, it will take all the information from my Zoho CRM system and it will push it into the Zoho CRM sandbox. One thing that you need to remember, the sandbox will carry the structure of your Zoho CRM. It will not copy the details, the data, your contacts details, the first name, last name, all those will not be included in the sandbox. If I will click here on go to sandbox, you will see that I have a new copy of my Zoho CRM. The only change, I will have here an orange ribbon that will be Zoho sandbox. Next, if I will go to any one of my modules, you will see that they are empty, which means the system copied all the structure, but not the data. I'm going now into the modules and fields as an example, and I am going to create some changes. I will change the first name to required. I will also create another date field, name, date, test, and I will click on save. Of course, you can make as many changes as you want, but for now, I'm just keeping those two changes. Now, if I will go back to the sandbox page and I will refresh it, you will see that the log will include two different changes. Those will be the changes that I created. Because those changes were created on the section, you will see also the section in the sandbox, and the changes were created on the standard layout, and this is why the standard layout also exists here. But the bottom line is that only those two were changed. In order to push those changes to the live environment, I will click on the checkbox that select them all, and I will click on deploy changes to production. Then I will click on yes, proceed. There is a chance that some of the changes that you want to push into the live environment will not be copied because those changes are conflicting with the live environment. It will usually happen when you're trying to make changes on the live environment and in parallel also on the sandbox. That means that if you're using the sandbox, you will try to have the changes only on the sandbox and whenever you're happy with them, to push them into the live environment. You don't want to make changes on the live environment structure while you're working on the sandbox. As you can see here, the changes were sent. And now if I will go to my live environment modules and fields, you can see that the changes got pushed. The first name is now required and I have a new field name, date test. One last thing that I want to show you, if I will go to the sandbox and I will create a new contact, for example, and I will save the information, this data will not be affecting in any way what's being pushed into the sandbox. You can see that the log is empty because Zoho will treat only the structural changes and not the data changes. Okay, so I hope that makes sense. The reason that I shared with you the sandbox feature is because every organization will need to make changes at some point. If you do it by yourself or you're using a contractor to do it for you, in any case, you want those changes to be done on the sandbox and not on the live environment, because you want those changes to be logged on an external system, and only when it's stable, you want to push them into your live environment. It's very, very important. Thank you very much for watching this session. I will see you in the next one.